Hi, I'm Susan Freed with Budding Buddhas Kids Yoga and Mindfulness in Westchester, New York. Lately, I've been working with young athletes. We're seeing more and more kids getting injured and stressed out while competing in sports. Parents are wondering why this is happening, and I think there's a variety of reasons. But one thing I know for sure is the benefits of yoga and mindfulness will help young athletes prevent injuries and help them calm themselves down and not be quite as stressed about their competition or their sport, whatever it is. So today I'm going to show you a few stretches and relaxation techniques young athletes or any child can do. Let's begin. A few nice stretches you can do with your young athlete to loosen their muscles and calm their minds and bodies. Begin with a long back. Inhaling, reaching your arms out and up, and exhaling down. This is just preparing the mind and the body to relax. Inhaling and exhaling. And notice how after three nice deep inhales and exhales, your body and your mind are already a little calmer. Now with one foot in front, tiptoe your fingers forward. This might be enough stretch, or they can tiptoe even further. Your body can be long on the floor or stay up here, depending on how tight our young athlete is, or our children or adults. Tiptoe your hands to one side, nose alongside stretch, tiptoe to the other, and forward, all the while breathing in and out. Come on up and switch the cross. Notice how different both sides feel. Tiptoeing forward, a couple deep breaths in, tiptoeing your hands to one side, long arms, tiptoeing to the other side. Again, you can hold it longer if you want, with more deep breaths to loosen up the stretch and the tight muscles, or not. And forward. And come on up. Now our lats, our sides, we often use and tighten them up. So let's do a little side stretch and breathing in and out and in and come up. And let's do some shoulder rolls. Shoulders tighten up in just about every sport, just about everything we do, dancing, playing a musical instrument, schoolwork. And we roll our shoulders forward, up and back. Forward, up and back, and slower is more efficient. It just gets the kinks out and relaxes the muscles. And back up and forward. Now, one last thing that feels amazing, and you can do this every day, it relaxes the body, the mind, it's legs up the wall. So you have your bottom next to the wall, and your knee is next to the wall, your legs are next to the wall, and you lie down. And then you swivel your legs up the wall. Your arms come down by your side, and you breathe in and out. You can stay here for 2-3 minutes, 8 to 10 deep breaths, or as long as you'd like. And when you're ready to come out, bring your legs feet down, come to your side, use your hands to sit up, and then cross-legged, long spine, and notice if you feel better, if you feel calmer, if your muscles feel a little more relaxed. It's a couple minute little stretch sequence you can do with your child, your young athlete, alone. So, I'm Susan Freed from Budding Buddhas Kids Yoga and Mindfulness in Westchester, New York. Thanks for watching, and I hope you're enjoying all of Mindfulness Month videos. Thanks. Bye.